The third pandemic of bubonic plague was a global pandemic that began in China in the mid-19th century and spreads throughout the world, killing millions of people before being brought under control in the mid-19th century.